Hey guys, this is the T-Bag guy with Phil Harlow. Well, I made a bow and arrow. It's made out of an unknown kind of wood and just some twine string that can hold up to 36 or 76 pounds. And I'm not sure which one. And the arrow I use is just like a strand of bamboo with a screw. And some duct tape that holds it all together. So I'm going to give it a test shot with this and after that, I'll give you a different angle. Okay, here we go.